watching the KPHT Penguin News Now with your hosts, Lillian
and Olivia. Today is Tuesday, November 24th, 2015. It is our 57th day of school. There are now 123 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 57 equals 123 days left to go in this school year.
Our lunch choices for today include chicken burger, beef taco, Italian sub, chicken Caesar salad, or garden burger.
Our card orders are due next Tuesday, December 1st. These are a great gift idea for special people in your life. Maybe your parents would like to buy a couple sets for friends and family. Remember, orders will be due next Tuesday.
There will be no school the rest of this week. Have a happy Thanksgiving!
This Friday, our choir will be performing at the Festival Trees at the Hilton Hotel in downtown Vancouver at 11 o'clock a.m. sharp. Come and enjoy their beautiful music.
Stuff the Bus will continue through the end of next week. Please ask your teacher what your class should be bringing in.
It's time now to turn things over to Mrs. Burton for our lost and found check-in and see what she found this week.
Good morning, boys and girls. Today is the last day to pick up anything that's up here in the lost and found. As of this afternoon, everything that's left up here will get bagged up and donated to charity. So please come by today and look through very carefully and see if anything belongs to you, because but at the end of the day today, it's all getting bagged up.
Please stop by today and pick up anything that belongs to you. Everything left there today will be bagged up and donated to charity.
We'd like to wish Chang Young in room 40, Landon in room 10, Violet in room 3, Sebastian in room 3, Roman in room 4, Lucia in room 1, and Lila in room 8 a very
happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1960, Wilt Chamberlain set the NBA rebound record.
That is so cool.
I know, right? Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Olivia
and Lillian saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a terrific day.